And now Bray Wyatt pressing forward. He's equipped in some serious pain here. Great offense by Titus O'Neil. Look, Titus O'Neil's on the attack now. This would be extremely tough to go the distance from here. And so, what are your thoughts right now on Bray Wyatt? In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him? For almost 30 years, the Royal Rumble match has brought together sports entertainment's greatest athletes. Tonight's match is everything you'd expect, and more. What he's got to do is reserve his stamina and carefully pick his spots so he can be in there to make the final elimination and win this thing. Here we go. Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here. Things are about to get interesting now. You can say that again. Getting in with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. Trying for the elimination here. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
And now, Bray Wyatt pushing forward. What a shot! If you take any more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. Who's this going to be? Look out, this changes things big time. A fresh superstar usually does, Cole. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Yeah, but the guys in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any of winning this thing and going on to WrestleMania.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, this will be number six.
Taken out with a Russian leg sweep. Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least. He's too quick for him there. That takes him down to the mat. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. And he lands a nice counter.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Plenty of force behind that shot. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Wow, that was a close one.
Yeah, I wouldn't have been surprised if you saw an elimination there.
We're up to seven already. Wow, look how quick. Brock Lesnar's victory. Made it pay there. How impressive was that? Just sending your boat crashing to the canvas. Oh, and it's a reversal. That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
The player's fist connects.
Nice job. But
there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
Part of the chop. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right in the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
We are about to see number eight now.
Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's a true one.
Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
Look at Victor just toying with these people here.
Victor on the defensive here.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Hey, if he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the Royal Rumble match. If his opponent somehow wins this thing, you could likely go back to this moment as the turning point of the match.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Big spot on the mat.
Who cares what number nine be?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Scott Dawson is here. This is not going to end well. Flips the script out of there. Just a brutal backbreaker right there. This could spell trouble for him,
without a doubt. In fact, I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
Look at him here.
He
he's not looking, and there it is. Things do not look good for Scott Dawson. Could be trouble here, guys. Tyson Neal establishes his dominance here. This man, there's the elimination, Byron. That was amazing. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Connects in the count. Scott Dawson is pulling out all the stops here. Swing and a miss. That one is strike 1, 2, and 3. He's looking a little off balance. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of. Give him credit, guys. He's not giving up. And with so much on the line, that's exactly the attitude you have to have in a match like this. You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this. And what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him. That's elimination. Not so fast.
A competitor has been eliminated.
That one was off the mark. Awful. Just plain awful. Oh, the counter. He might have it. Oh, my goodness. What an impactful FTO. This could be the turning point. What a slam, Michael. He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here. He hits the close, and that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less. One move after the other. It's devastating. Whoa, missed by a large margin there. Come on, how do you miss by that much? Looks to make an elimination here. And gets out of harm's way. Oh boy, that could have been bad, Michael. And there's an extremely destructive strike.
We have a one-man gang in there. Going around some of that southern beef.
No reverses it. How can Scott Dawson be put on the offensive quickly here? This is not what he wants to do right now, guys. At this point, I wouldn't be surprised to see him get picked off here. Ah, there's the elimination. He's making a statement here on this attack. This is shaking things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. Just making his presence felt there. Look out, a possible elimination coming up. He's simply reminding him that he's here. That's when I put him in a bad way, guys. What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what we call getting.
Here comes the workhorse, guys. History tells us they will spend the most time in there. They're going to come up short for their efforts.
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, I guess we expect to make some noise here tonight.
Victor with nowhere to go. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Like everybody else, he's probably dreamed of main eventing WrestleMania.
Thinking how he looks right now, though, he might just have to keep dreaming.
Boy, at this point, he's going to need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring. And it's Titus O'Neil with the reversal. Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. Oh, there's the reversal. This is some brutal. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been.
I don't think I'd be showboating if I was Dawson.
That's going to pick a spot. There's no way he could have. Lucky 13. But he might not be the same. And he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing. Maybe a better chance, if you ask me. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about the beating he's taking here tonight. Down he goes with a scoop slam. And it was a spirited elbow. And he gets him with a counter. Just brings him down to the 30 yard. Strikes like that could end this one in a hurry. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Flips the script out of there. A reversal by Scott Dawson. There's the European uppercut. A brutal shot with the floor. Oh boy, he is worried. When he connects, there's no the elimination, Byron. That was amazing. Jeez, there's the elimination. This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys. You're not seeing it quite right, Cole. A piercing strike. He gets it with a reversal. Got the reversal. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Things do not look good for Rhino.
Second time to charm. Number 15 incoming, boys. Wow, what a punishing gunbuster. Oh, and you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
When it acts like this, you have to, my boy.
Perfectly timed slam.
Just when you thought you had nothing left.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude. Counters that one. Just making his presence felt there. Nope, reverses it. He's taking damage to the back of the head that rendered most men completely immobile. Now there's the counter. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I don't think he expected to be in. There's a big elimination right there. He's delivering Jason Jordan. That could have been disastrous, Byron.
Yeah, in fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
That one was packed with plenty of malice. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
He has a nasty uppercut. Big miss for him there. And he'll likely pay for it here.
Not going to win many matches with that news.
We may have discovered his favorite move. Who's going to enter next? Jesse J is on the attack. Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know, he could be a major difference maker here.
Ain't no stopping now. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
M starting to take some deep breaths in there.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guys. And that's exactly what we're seeing here with him.
Guys, he has so much pride in his game that I doubt a little offense like this will slow him down for long. And look at that, he is rolling.
And now he goes, there's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long? Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. One more kidding into tonight. There's a little something extra for the match.
Number 18.
It feels like Chad Gable is going to get involved.
He's on the defensive now.
With his hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean he should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in.
Reverses that one. And Jason Jordan reverses it. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Whoops, that missed. That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Not today. Oh, no, a counter.
I'm starting to stagger a bit. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Yeah, but the guy's in the ring right now. He's just as capable as any of winning this thing. And going on to WrestleMania.
This isn't his first rodeo. He had to expect to take off some offense here.
Huge elimination right there.
He is a one-man battery.
It's Finn Balor on the way. You better look out now. This is his opportunity to win this thing. His drop kick finds the mark. And Jason Jordan reverses it. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. And it's reversed. He got all that one. He's simply reminding him that he's healed. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
Ain't no stopping him now.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
Eliminates that one. And Jason Jordan reverses it.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
Wow, that was a hard shot. What a strike. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Could be trouble here, guys. Take cover. You can call this a good old-fashioned butt flipping.
Not sure if you can sustain this, but it's sure fun to watch right now.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Thanks, not lucky break for Finn Balor. Don't be surprised if the shots are on the cut spot.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here. This should be interesting. No, he reverses it. Ill-advised move. And he lands a nice counter. Chad Gable is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think he should go from here? I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
I'm shocked he's even still in there, guys. Given the punishment he's taken, I figured somebody would have eliminated him by now.
And Elite blocks the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Just making his presence back there. With this guy's on, look out. Things are about to heat up here, guys. I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure. Trying for the elimination here. Looks like we might get it open. A massive belly to belly.
Great.
Here's a chance. This is the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Twice. That's nice. And here's the counter.
Number 22.
And Jason Jordan reverses it.
It's Kenny Kingston.
Looks like a pig with a reverse it. Looks to make an elimination here. Almost not silly by that strike. Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery. Here we go, entry 23. And it's Hunter Wyatt. Jason Jordan is in trouble and hurt right now. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
It's not going to take much to get him over the top rope at this point.
A gentle breeze might even do the trick.
Yeah, he can turn it on in the blink of an eye.
He's simply reminding him. And there's a big time elimination. Look out, a possible elimination coming up. And a dominating takedown. Hold on, change of plans here.
It's just going to put a lot of time this fucking doesn't it? This changes the entire complexion of his match. He is a one-man gang in there.
He lands a jarring forearm.
This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Kofi Kingston with the offense. No telling. Can you believe it? Unleashing it. And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Oh, and a tremendous reversal. That big dominating. Too quick for him there. Drives his knee right into the midsection and gets out of harm's way.
Oh boy, that could have been bad, Michael. What is keeping Finn Balor in this match? Barely hanging in there. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
He looks right for the picking guy. You can kiss his chances of main eventing WrestleMania. Goodbye.
He's in big trouble here. I don't think I remember ever seeing him this much off his game.
With a bone-crunching spear.
This one is over.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. And Jason Jordan reverses it.
Who's it gonna be?
Hurricane Jason looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess? And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Give him credit, guys. He's not giving up. And with so much on the line, that's exactly the attitude you have to have in a match like this.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Hey, if he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the Royal Rumble match.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Really relying on that elbow here.
Oh, man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26.
I'm going to Brock Lesnar.
And there's the elimination for him. What took him so long?
And there's his speed paying off. This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Yeah, this might very well lead to an elimination.
This could be an elimination.
I think you're right. There's the elimination.
And there's the elimination. And Jason Jordan reverses it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Ouch, and now look at Jason Jordan's face.
A thunderous use of the knee. And Jason Jordan reverses it. He's really putting his athleticism on display here.
Scattered.
Just making his presence felt there. With a 1-8, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Neutralizes him with the flapjack. And Jason Jordan reverses it.
Yeah, he can turn it on in the blink of an eye.
We got entry 28 on the way.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Brock Lesnar, but there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
This is a level of destruction you know what was expected.
Drop it up on
the suplex.
Brock Lesnar sent shockwaves through WWE like never before when he debuted on SmackDown in 2002. Lesnar became the youngest WWE champion in
who's 29 gonna be?
The offensive Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh yeah, he looks super focused.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
Looks like he may have put his guard down there for a moment and it cost it.
Never would count a competitor out. But things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Watson with a series of kicks.
And it's an old, I think I know who this is.
The Beast Incarnate put the Sports Entertainment Hall on notice when he returned to WWE in 2012. And the fate of the WWE World Heavyweight title hung in the balance when Lesnar won it again in 2014.
Brock Lesnar is considered one of the greatest combat sports athletes in history.
Nothing like compared to WrestleMania 30 when the Beast Incarnate became the one who broke the Undertaker's undefeated streak at the Showcase of the Immortals.
Oh, and he reverses it. He tackles him to the ground.
Kicking right here.
Great offense by John Cena.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that gets some big time damage, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Here's his chance to win this.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
He gets him with the overhand punch. One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see. It might be pretty sad, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Wow, missed by a mile.
I got one, Rose got it.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh no.
Rose is about to end this.
What a move from Brock Lesnar. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
That has got to be it.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Keep your eye on this one. Look at this. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Well executed. Clothesline. Pays for that one.
John Cena comes
to the elimination.
Oh, what impact.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming. John Cena's going up.
Incredible!
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Could very well get dumped out here. A compromising position to be in during a match like this for sure. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
John Cena is measuring. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
But can John Cena capitalize?
No reverses it.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. It's thickest used to send a message.
Reverses that one.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Whoops, that missed.
That's pretty good mouth, Nicole.
Here he goes.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Incredible move by John Cena.
He might have just ended this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And he slams him down.
Perfectly executed.
DDT! That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this.
Might as well ring the bell now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Solid one coming. Oh, he turns it around. Quick thinking to avoid that one. Gets him good with the fist. And a powerful forearm. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. Looks to make an elimination here. And if he hits this, this one's over. And that's elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less. He delivers a hard pass, the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Connects with a counter. He's looking at it.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Hey, they say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
Well, man, he's going. Here's the elimination, Byron. That was the last competitor eliminated. It's me.
Took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done.
And with that win,